Majority of the people have never jumped from the Olympic 10 meters platform, because it is actually scary. That explains why the 10 meters diving finals at the World Championships and the Olympics are the most desired ones by the viewers. But what did the hardest dive athletes do from there? We put up a top 10 hardest dives that have been or could have been done at the diving competitions. The last one has a difficulty degree of 4.5. This is out of this world! All dives and tricks are performed by trained professionals. Don't try this at home. Or somewhere else.
Hey, what's up, water crew? My name is Jim, and I'm on my way to make diving the most popular sport ever. Let's start with figuring out the difficulty degree. This table is being used at diving meets to figure out what dive is the hardest. Therefore, the difficulty degree affects the final score that diver can get. Today we are focused on the 10 meters column. For example, a very easy dive, front 1.5, costs 1.6 in difficulty. And 2.5 flips inward, costs 2.8. The more flips, twists and other stuff, the bigger number we get. Today we are going to review the pro dives with the difficulty degree of 3.7 and over. Now about the last dive. We actually got not 10 but 11 dives in our top, because the first place in the end of the video is too questionable. You should decide for yourself if we made the right decision by putting that dive there, because it was too brutal. Ready? Let's fly. 11th place, 4.5 forward in attack position with a difficulty degree of 3.7. This dive was performed for the first time in 1990 by Mark Lenzi, the Olympic champion in Barcelona.
It really is a spectacular dive. He nailed it! He nailed it! What a dive, Mark Lenzi!
By the way, Mark was a wrestler until he turned 16, so who could have known? Well, it's a whole different story.
Fun fact about this dive. It had the difficulty degree of 3.5 at all the time until 2008. No one wanted to do it, but then the degree rose to 3.7 and everything turned around. Now if you skip this dive at the main platform event, you can basically forget about getting a medal.
The 10th place. Back 1.5 with 4.5 twists. The difficulty of this dive is 3.7. Something unreal twist-wise.
This was a show-off dive of Jan Hempel, the silver medalist at the Atlantis Olympics. No one in the world has done it as well after him. I think it is just pure perfection. Jan made it look so easy. But let's check how others managed to do it. Something like this.
Jump.
Or like this. Whee! Yeah! I should point out that at the 1996 Olympics, this dive cost not 3.7 but 3.6. I don't think it's entirely fair to only raise the DD up to 1/10, since the dive is extremely hard to make. So there are not too many people who is trying to learn it.
9th place, 3.5 reverse flip spike with difficulty of 3.7. I bet anyone who is into diving is paying attention right now, thinking it's a mistake. But check out this dive by Lev Sarkisyan.
Lev is the bronze medalist of the European Championship, but I would honestly give him a special award just for that. And as for European Championships, almost all divers do this dive in tuck position. I have to say that it is so hard that not everybody is able to do that, since you have to have both the power and the distance from the platform, otherwise you can hit your head. And now imagine doing it in a pike position. You not only have to keep your head away from the platform, but your feet too. By the way, Lev had another try for this dive, and he even over-rotated. But of course, he never competed this dive, only did it at practice.
Honestly, 3.7 is an incredibly low degree for such a dive. This definitely should be changed, considering the fact that no one ever did this dive at the competitions. 8th place, 2.5 flips forward with 3 twists. The difficulty here is 3.8. Although this dive is supposed to be harder than the previous one, you could have seen it on TV.
No, we won't!
First, it was performed by Mexican divers Herman Sanchez and Ivan Garcia, who got a silver Olympic medal in London because of that dive. Then the Chinese divers also put the dive in their competition list. Anyways, it is a really tricky one.
7th place, 1.5 reverse flips with 4.5 twists, 3.8. If someone is thinking that the last dive is too easy since more than one diver does it at the competitions, what do you think about this one by Nikita Schleicher?
The difficulty here is equal to the one of the previous dive, but in reality this one is incredibly hard. You have to jump as high as possible and try not to hit the platform with either your head, your hand or your legs. Then you better have a splashless entry. Nikita is the only diver performing this crazy dive, and it doesn't look like anyone wants to learn it.
6th place, 2 backflips with 3.5 twists of a handstand with a difficulty degree of 4.0.
This dive is performed by Igor Malin. Not the best quality, but look at these twists! And he has to push off the platform with his hands. As I may recall, Igor is the only one in the world performing this dive. So there is no one who has ever done it at the competitions. Plus, Igor's shoulder started bothering him and he stopped training this dive too. Anyhow, Igor have made history with this dive.
The 5th place. Forward 4.5 flips in a pike position with the difficulty of 4.1. Honestly, when I first saw it, I couldn't believe my eyes.
Hey! 16 years old. I have seen that dive before, but couldn't imagine especially that young doing it so perfectly. But one of the most amazing performances of this dive happened in London, where Jan Jan scored an incredible amount of points getting all 10s from the judges.
Oh, Yang, it's all yours.
Oh, you've done it! Yes, come on!
Interestingly, that the same diver does it just as great in synchro with the legend of Chinese diving, Q Bo.
漂亮. The 4th place, 4.5 flips inward, the difficulty is still 4.1. Guys, this is a real crazy stuff, you are about to figure out why.
Men from Mexico were the first ones to show off this dive at the competition. Sometimes it took forever for them to go for the dive. But to be fair, the risks are very high too. They can hit their heads on the platform. Inward dives are extra dangerous, plus you have to put all your power into the takeoff. And you have to go just a few millimeters away from the platform. It looked like no one else but Mexican guys were going to perform this dive. But later on Chinese and other international divers showed it off here and there. And someone even mastered that dive to its fullest.
I would never try this dive for any money, that's for sure. The 3rd place, back 2.5 flips with 3.5 twists, degree is 4.1. This dive appeared unreal for the majority of the divers. Because you have to be really strong and have excellent technique. But in 2013, Viktor Minibayev showed us this. I know a lot about this dive, because Viktor had a special coach for it, Yuri Asilotkin, the Soviet Union champion in tumbling. Yuri also used to be my coach, and he is a very close friend of mine. I can tell more about him one day. I have a video of him doing a double full at the age of 62. Anyways, he told me that he started preparing Viktor for that dive when he was 13 or 12 years old. They used to practice it on the trampoline using the belt. And everyone who has seen it said that it was pointless, because Viktor would never be able to perform that dive in the competitions.
You know how much I sacrificed?
But they were wrong. Viktor has shown that dive to the public more than once at the competition. Plus, at the time, the degree of the dive was 2/10 higher than it is now, 4.3. Who knows why Aquatic Federation decided to lower it to 4.1. Maybe people got scared of Viktor? As for Viktor himself, he started getting injured and stopped performing this dive at the competition. And it looked like the dive was forgotten. But about a couple of years ago, Olympic champion from China, Cao Yuan, did it again. It was such an important event that even local TV came to the pool to film it, although he never performed it at the competition.
The 2nd place, back 4.5 with degree of 4.2.
Definitely gonna work.
What dive would you dare to do for some good amount of cash? One day, the Russian national team head coach Oleg Zaitsev said that he is going to pay $2,000 for any new dive at the training camp. But the dive should potentially worth more than 0 points if it was performed at a competition. Not like this, for example.
And one of the divers actually decided to make some money. It was Evgeny Kuznetsov, the famous Russian springboard diver. Yes, he never competed on the platform for the national team, but look at this! Don't judge him for this entry, it is still a solid dive. I have to say, it's worth trying. Evgeny could actually score some good points for it, if he gave it more practice time.
Although Evgeny is a unique athlete who can do a back double on the ground, he got his money and never tried to do the dive again, because he is not a platform diver anyways. But there is another guy who you have seen already, Lev Sarkisyan, and his attempt really deserves some respect.
However, his entry shows a zero chance making the dive in the competition. He smacked right on his neck and his shoulders. Very painful. By the way, Lev and Evgeny are from the same city. Maybe that explains their backflipping skills.
And finally, the first place. The degree is 4.5. The hardest ever dive that has been made of 10 meters platform in the history of diving. It popped up about 8 years ago on Red Slarson channel, strength and conditioning coach who worked with the Chinese national team. So let's get to it already.
Honestly, I have no idea how the guy was able to get out of the water by himself after that smack. Maybe the shock took over, that's why he started swimming so fast. And here is one very special thing. By the rules of diving, this try should be awarded with 0 points from the judges, because this dive was completely horizontal. 90 degrees of the vertical is awarded by 0 points.
So do you think, guys, I did the right thing for including this dive in our top 10? Comment below. Also, tell me, would you ever try anything like that for $2,000? And of course, watch some other videos, subscribe to the channel, press all the notifications button, and please, don't do crazy stuff. We will do it instead of you. Take care.